When we see patients in follow-up, they're usually saying that they are significantly better. There is no further cough. They're not congested. They're not short of breath. They're not wheezing. They're not using their inhalers. They're significantly better being on antibiotics than haven't been. And the experience of, I haven't been cough-free or wheeze-free or shortness of breath-free spans ages of 10 to 54 years of symptoms. So we've seen those type of results.